Hi, my name is Daryl. I'm the admin of Honda CRV G5 community in Malaysia. We are here for UltraRacing installation, group installation. When we were first approached for this offer, it's a no-brainer. A lot of members straight away say yes because this is a well-known brand in Malaysia for stabilizing bar. So for SUV like us, having a high center of gravity, so I think it's very necessary to have this kind of stabilizing bar.
Hi, I'm Ong. I'm a pilot with our national airline. This is my first SUV. Originally, the car is a bit wobbly in taking corners. And I decided to install stage 1 UR bus. And apparently, it has improved the handling very well. Now I'm considering stage 2. So far, it's a good investment for me.
正話即係我安咗之後，我 stage 1，我係 on stage 1嘅。After that 我又有 test 你哋 stage 2 嘅卡，即係有分別啦。即係整個 corner 嗰啲都有唔同嘅感覺，即係會比較穩。因為如果你講原裝嘅話，即係我哋有時 corner 成日會覺得會浮，尤其是 SUV 呢啲車比較高身啊，所以會感覺唔同咯。整個好穩啦，corner 嗰啲。